Looks like we are too.
Combat. Starring Vic Morrow. And Rick Jason.
Und du da, hinüber zur Brücke.
Den Lastwagen.
Rüber. Brücke.
Hinlein 1. Zurück zur Eisenbahn.
Ich setze eine Barrikade hier ab. Beeilt euch. Geht weiter. Versucht alle Häuser.
Alle Männer vom Fähnlein 3 hinüber zur Landstraße. Und der Rest bleibt hier und baut die Straßensperre hier. Das Maschinengewehr hier.
Bringt das Maschinengewehr. Vorwärts! Den Lastwagen!
Weiter!
Wir haben hier eine Straßensperre aufgebaut.
Na gut.
All over the place. They know there's been a paratroop drop. They're ready for anything.
Captain. Captain. Listen to me. You're gonna be all right. Just keep still. Captain, don't talk. There are Germans down there. Do you hear me?
Remember,
the target's in the tunnel.
He's gonna get us all killed.
Remember, your target's men is a tunnel.
Captain, we're gonna get you down. Now listen to me. You're hanging from a church steeple. And there are Germans right down below.
Who are you?
Infantry. There are three of us. We came up here to get you down. And the Germans moved in, but they'll be going soon. We'll haul you in before it gets light. Captain, listen to me. We need your help. Captain, stay awake. Captain.
Amerikanischer Fallschirmjäger. Bleibt hier. Den Scheinwerfer an.
Bitte.
Was ist los?
Ein amerikanischer Fallschirmjäger. Ich glaube, er ist tot.
Thank you.
Fallschirmjäger.
Er ist tot.
They got the tunnel.
They did.
Jawohl, Herr Oberst. Nee, nee, Herr Oberst, hier sind Sie nicht von Leico gekommen. Ja, Herr Oberst. Das werde ich tun, Herr Oberst. Heil Hitler. Die amerikanischen Fallschirmjäger haben den Tunnel detoniert. Ja.
Zum Teufel.
What was that tunnel you were talking about?
At LEA. They sent 9 of us a special operation. Blow it up.
How are we supposed to head back?
Any way we could.
All right, Captain, you just take it easy. We're gonna get you down.
No. It's too risky. I'm packing 10 pounds of Class A explosive. It's the same stuff that just blew up that tunnel. A bullet hit, we'll all go up. You, me, Old Church.
Kleiner, wohin gehst denn du?
Je ne comprends pas.
Où vas-tu?
Je suis l'enfant de cœur. Je suis ici pour servir la messe du matin.
Just a kid. He's going to serve the morning mass.
Dann geh mal.
Il y a un homme accroché en haut d'église, un Américain.
Le commandant de la section.
Le commandant est ici.
Si. Herr Commandant, ich muss diesen Menschen.
Ich spreche kein Französisch. Je ne parle pas français.
Parla italiano?
Non mi piace parlarlo.
Do you speak English?
Yes.
That poor man, you must get him down.
Covering enemy casualties is hardly the function of our troops.
Priest wants the Germans to help calm down. The boy.
People of the village, the old men and women who are left, will take the American down the best we can.
You will leave him where he is. Perhaps he will serve as a reminder to the people of this village, just where their allegiance had best lie.
He is but a soldier.
A saboteur.
His comrades blew up the tunnel at Allier last night. I'm sure they had help from Frenchmen.
Lucien! Alors, Lucien, descends cette fenêtre et descends tout de suite!
You were about to have services, were you not?
Soon.
Then warn your people of the price of intervention. Go.
Va finir d'allumer les cierges là-bas. Dépêche-toi.
No, there's somebody up here.
They're gonna hear him outside.
Kielo! Kielo!
He's coming up.
Miserere pro nobis. In nomine Patri, Filii, Spiritus Sancti. Amen.
He's alive, Father.
Move away from the window.
How did you get up here?
I came up here last night to try to get him down. But the Germans moved in.
Is he hurt bad?
He's delirious half the time. I guess he must have hit hard on the side of the steeple when he landed.
But in a daylight, if the German will see him, that...
That's why we have to get him down. We need your help, Father.
Me? What can I do?
I need a German uniform.
What for?
Sarge, you're kidding.
There's no other way. How about it, Father?
Oh, no, I can't. There may be a reprisal. I have to think of my people.
That paratrooper's carrying explosives in his pack. One bullet can set it off, blow up this whole church.
Father, it's the same explosive that blew up the tunnel.
Oh, Lord, you. I must warn my people.
I'm sorry, Father.
Well, I will merely tell them to go to another part of the village. Nothing more, I promise.
Well, that looked like all these people pouring out of the church. The Germans aren't fools.
Oh, I cannot help it. I cannot risk the lives of my people. You must surrender.
It's impossible.
Mon père!
I must go say mass.
Can you give me a German uniform?
I don't know.
Êtes-vous là-haut?
Oui, oui, je viens tout de suite. I'll try.
Can we trust him, Sarge?
He's a priest.
With a whole village to worry about. Somebody to time to crawl out and get him.
What if you could get him in here? Then what happens?
Wait till the crowds take off, or else find another way out of town.
It's been 2 hours.
Water, water. I need some water. I need some water. Water.
Care anymore.
We care.
Then you get out of here the best way you can. I didn't ask any favors of you. I'm telling you, just get out of here.
And I'm telling you to keep your mouth shut. Those captain boys, they don't mean anything to me. How'd you get them anyway, Captain? Yeah, come on, how'd you get them?
I earned them. One bar at a time, the hard way.
Oh, by being the first one over the obstacle course on your way to Piccadilly? I heard all about your special operation heroes, and my heart bleeds for you. What they do, put you in a mansion outside of London? And every day you had to get up and do exercises whether you liked it or not. Right, Captain? Oh, that was tough. Real tough. And on top of that, you'd have bonded bourbon.
That tunnel at Allier. It isn't there now, Sergeant.
How come? Well, you have the French to hold your hand while you're doing it. And now nobody's here to tell you how great you are, and you can't take it, huh, Captain? Come on, you can't take it, can you?
Sergeant, when I get out of this mess, I'm gonna make you eat every one of those words. Pretty smart boy, Sergeant. I'm wide awake now.
That's good, Captain. It's the priest.
Well, sir.
He hasn't got the uniform.
In 1 hour, we are withdrawing across the Allier River.
I won't pretend that I'm sorry, Captain.
I trust your people understand that any partisan activity will be dealt with severely when we return. One thing more. A German uniform?
It's an old one, Captain.
You can't be shot for this.
I was going to dye the cloth for the hard winter ahead for one of my people. It is difficult for them to get warm clothes. And this tunic is torn from the top to the bottom in the back.
He was wearing it.
You believe me, Captain?
What I was about to tell you is that I have orders to deprive the Americans of any possible observation post before we leave this village. All tall structures are to be destroyed. Your church will be blown up.
Oh, no.
We got 1 hour.
Yeah, 1 week wouldn't help.
Into the belfry.
Why?
To ring the church bells. I want my people to know that their church is going to be destroyed.
I thought so.
Only one final meeting
can only mean trouble. I want none of my soldiers hurt fighting outraged old Frenchmen. Get out.
Priest can't help us. Captain's right on his tail.
Sergeant? Sergeant, is there a back way out of this church?
Yes, sir. As soon as we get you down, we're gonna make a try for it.
Try for it now.
Captain, we're gonna get you down.
How? Don't you have any sense at all? Be tough enough if you had all day and all the night. But all you've got left is just 1 hour. I'm telling you to get out of here now. That's an order. Get out of here.
Watch out, they're looking up.
Deine Stiefeln.
Ja, ja.
Besser als mein.
Der Gäbel! Beginnt auszurücken. Sie sind für die Kirche verantwortlich.
Zu Befehl, Herr Hauptmann. Sie können sich auf mich verlassen.
In Ordnung.
Meine Stiefel sind ganz kaputt. Ich dachte, als Sie die Kirche sprengen, kann ich seine nehmen?
Na gut, aber beeil dich. Pass auf.
Dankeschön.
Thank you.
upstairs.
I am.
They'll never get away with it, Sarge.
Here, Sergeant.
Don't blow it now, Captain.
Kirche? Das ist Ihre Spezialität, Digga.
Keine Sorge, Hauptmann. Wird nichts mehr davon übrig bleiben.
We got an audience, Sergeant.
Looks suspicious.
Oh, just very interested.
Was macht sie da?
Er holt sich die Schuhe des amerikanischen Fallschirmjägers. Seine sind ganz durchlöchert. Ich habe ihm Erlaubnis gegeben dazu.
Heil dich, Soldat! Pass gut auf!
about it. Come on.
American! American! The Bosch! A truck returning! Quick, get out! Get out!
That tears it.
Let's get out of here.
Go, Roke. Got me if you can make it.
Why, sure, Sergeant.
Kirby, you first.
Be able to make it get away.